Good morning, my friends. Welcome to another session of Creature Shop. Today, we're going to take a departure from drawing mythological creatures and instead focus on robots. Robots are everywhere in pop culture, in movies, in toys, television. It is a multi-million industry. And when I talk about drawing robots, I'm actually thinking of popular classics like Robotech, like Macross, like Moshpida, Gundam. But because of copyright issues, it is a little bit difficult for us to really be able to draw established characters because copyright laws are pretty difficult to navigate, and I just need to be cautious and not get into any issues with that. So we're just going to design and draw our very own Mecha. And so let's just get our pencils and paper and let's just get started. So these giant robots essentially are piloted by human beings inside it. They're just like these huge towering robots. If you watch movies like Pacific Rim, you would understand what I'm trying to say. Essentially, they're humanoid shaped, so we would have to plot out something which is very blocky yet kind of humanoid in shape. So just plot out the basic shape you want, and this is just a very rough drawing to just kind of flesh out what we are trying to do here. Okay, so I have here a blocked out shape of humanoid, and so you really have to remember that we're dealing with very geometric shapes. So let's just start with the chest over here. Just think about think about how you want it to look, and then now you can just like flesh it out a little. So once you got the shapes that you want, it would help you to get rid of the guidelines. Some of the lines take away, so you have a better picture of how the robot's going to look like. And you could darken the lines that you want. I'm just going to darken the lines on the chest part.
part.
Right now, I don't know, it looks like a cross between Transformers and Gundam robots, but we'll see how it goes. Right. So very boxy geometric shapes. So I'm gonna put some vents over here. So I have these little conduits and wires running around. Okay. next to the shoulder. On the arm a little bit. You can do the same for the other side. Get rid of some of the guidelines. I used to draw these robots when I was a kid, but I haven't been doing a lot of robot drawings for a long time. So I'm just a little bit out of touch. But we'll see what we get. Let me clean up this part a little bit. A little bit. I thought it was really fun when I was a kid to design my own robots and, you know, have different types of weaponry and depending on what kind of a robot yours is supposed to be, you could, you know, put all sorts of weapons. It could be holding an axe, a sword, or a shield. Energy sword. So maybe I should be holding it this way. Maybe I have this energy sword. Thank you. So you could do the lines lighter where the energy sword is. Darken this. Okay, this is my very own robot that, I don't know, it looks like a cross between Gundam and Samurai Warrior and Transformers, I don't know. And now you would like to think about where the light is hitting the robot and where the shadows are gonna be. So I'm just gonna do some shadow. Say the light is coming from this side, I'm just gonna have the shadows over here. Side, so these parts are going to be darker. And over here. So I've added the shading, and this is how my robot looks like. I don't know what it looks like, but yeah, so you get the idea. This is how you draw a robot, beginning with a very humanoid shape, and all the parts are very geometric and very symmetrical. And you could be holding energy swords, battle axes, whatever you could imagine. So, yep, this is how you do a giant robot. And have fun with it. And I hope to see the robots that you come up with. Till then, stay cool and have fun.